You got what it takes to go head to head.
Unity is changing the naming conventions for future versions of the software and is introducing a new name, Unity 6, which it says will provide public access to generative AI tools and all new features. At Unite 2023, held recently in Amsterdam, Unity revealed new details about the next version of its game engine software, Unity 6, which will be available in 2024. Starting with this release, Unity is moving away from the LTS naming convention, which also lists the year the software was developed, to a number-based naming convention. Let's see what will happen to Unity with Unity 6. Unity 6 will include a number of software and quality of life updates, such as the first release of Unity Cloud. Most importantly, it will include early access to Unity's two major generative AI tools, the new Unity Muse and Unity Sentis. Unity Muse is an AI content creation tool that allows developers to create assets and animations faster without interrupting their workflow. Unity Sentis is an engine that allows developers to integrate neural networks into their games on any platform. Developers will be keenly interested in the benefits Unity 6 will offer, as this will be the first version of the software to charge high-earning developers a fee based on their first engagement, or a percentage of their revenue. The structure of this fee scheme was introduced after the initial installation-based runtime fee was rejected by the developer community. Mark Witten, head of Unity Create, told both the platforms that introduced the runtime fee and the public face of Unity's apology for the practice that the move to a number-based naming system is intended to let developers know exactly which version of Unity they are working on and which versions of the software will require developers to pay the revenue fee. This appears to be Unity's first step into a world where it will collect revenue from developers post-launch, i.e. from game profits like Unreal Engine, and an opportunity to restore long-eroding trust. Can generative AI with Unity 6 disrupt integrity? Unlike Microsoft, which has been very keen to emphasize the use of generative AI for content creation in its recent announcements, Witten preferred to highlight more detailed use cases in the use cases he saw for Unity Muse and Unity Sentis. Earlier in the year, when he declared that AI would be a disruptor for the games industry, he said he felt excited about the use of natural language input with Unity Muse, which allows developers to tell a chatbot what features they are putting into their games. So let's take a look at Unity Muse, which will come with Unity 6. As you know, Muse means muse. When you combine this with artificial intelligence, it becomes clear what Unity Muse was created for. In reality, Unity Muse is an artificial intelligence platform that accelerates the creation of real-time 3D applications and experiences such as video games and digital twins. Muse's ultimate goal is to enable you to create almost anything using natural inputs such as text commands and sketches in the Unity editor. Unity launched a closed beta for Muse Chat, a critical feature of the Muse platform, in January 2023. Now in 2024, you'll see even more features using Muse Chat, such as creating textures and sprites using natural inputs, and even fully animating a character, along with leveraging AI-based search across Unity documentation, training resources, and support content to get well-structured, accurate, and up-to-date information from Unity. Unity said in a statement that this is just the beginning and that Unity Muse will continually evolve to help you in the editor and on the web. In addition, developers who are cautious about the data ownership issues of artificial intelligence tools can theoretically feel safe using Muse and Sentis, because Unity explained that these are the data that we have user rights and that they created a synthetic dataset with variations on it. Now let's analyze Unity Sentis, which will come with Unity 6. Unity Sentis is a real game changer. On a technical level, it bridges the gap between neural networks and the Unity runtime. But once you unlock Sentis, the possibilities are almost endless.
What hairstyles would you choose if you had hair?
If I had hair, I would probably go for a messy bun or ponytail.
I like how they look on other people and I think they're easy to name.
Unity Sentis allows you to embed an AI model into the Unity runtime for your game or application, improving gameplay and other functionality directly on end-user platforms. Sentis enables AI models to run on any device running Unity. It is the first and only cross-platform solution for embedding AI models into a real-time 3D engine, so you can create once and embed your model so it can run on multiple platforms, from mobile to PC and web, to popular game consoles like Sony PlayStation VR. So because you run your program on the user's device, there is no complexity, latency, or cost associated with model hosting in the cloud. In addition, Unity has made AI tools available in the Unity Asset Store, including AI Certified Solutions Layer AI, Leonardo AI, Model.ai, Replica Studios, and Zebra AI, third-party packages that meet Unity's highest quality and compatibility standards. These new solutions are designed to support and accelerate your creative process, enabling AI-powered intelligent NPCs, AI-generated VFX, textures, 2D sprites and 3D models, generative speech, AI in-game testing, and more. For example, in the VR meditation app, using Unity Sentis and a custom neural network, a developer was able to turn the MetaQuest headset into a breath sensor headset to measure users' breathing and offer corrections to better help them meditate. In the Pong example, he showed how a developer used Blender to create a million frames of what the game might look like with full ray tracing, and then built a version of the game that captured data on ball and racket positions, and then used the neural network to create frames that gave the appearance of a fully ray-traced game. So with this new version of the game engine, Unity 6, Unity wants to show you how to leverage AI from Unity Muse, Sentis, and our growing ecosystem of AI-validated solutions in the Unity Asset Store to accelerate your workflows and power your experiences. We will try and see. Goodbye. See you in the next video.
I have in my head everything that anyone has ever known. You have in your heart everything anyone has ever felt. Power is given only to those who dare to lower themselves and pick it up.